I must say I'm a little confused as to why we are doing this right now. Governor Wolf yesterday announced May 8th for a tentative reopening of construction. So I think we're probably moving a little too fast. We should exercise caution and make sure we flatten the curve a little more before we get construction going again. And in relation to the specific bill, when I look as to whether to support a reopening of the construction industry, one of the first groups I would look to would be the group responsible for the majority of construction in the biggest city in our state. That would be the Philadelphia Building Trades. Philadelphia Building Trades are not supportive of this bill. The AFL-CIO has taken no position. And furthermore, Darren Kelly, who is the labor leader for the Labor Council of Allegheny County, Fayette, he said, "Our members, those who have been laid off and those who continue to work, have made tremendous sacrifices to help flatten the curve, slow the spread of the virus, and prevent our healthcare system from being overwhelmed. Those sacrifices will be meaningless if we allow politicians in Harrisburg to ignore public health experts and rush to reopen our economy too soon." I think that we should listen to Mr. Kelly, and I think we should listen to the silence from some of the big labor unions that take care of construction workers in this state. And I also think we should be cognizant of going too quickly on this issue. We have had outbreaks at essential workplaces. In Hazleton, Pennsylvania, we had 130 positive cases at a meat packing plant. In South Philadelphia, we had 3 to 5 sheet metal workers who were diagnosed with COVID-19. That's the danger we're facing, and I think we need to exercise caution, because as my good colleague from York County mentioned earlier, and I was heartened to hear it, there was an implicit recognition that we are winning. We are doing what's right. But the worst thing to do would be to end this shutdown too fast. I understand the concerns of the other side of the aisle. I really do. And my heart goes out to all the businessmen and women and all the workers who are suffering. But as a policymaker myself, the worst thing I believe that I can do is to allow for the economy to be reopened too soon. If it's open too soon, and we have an outbreak, and we have to do a shutdown again, that would absolutely be the worst case scenario for Pennsylvania and the United States. And I believe it would spiral this country into a long-lasting economic depression. So let's exercise caution, let's follow Governor Wolf's lead, and let's wait to May 8th. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.